Instagram is one of the most popular social media platforms, but in some countries, you may have no chance of even skimming through it without knowing how to change your location on Instagram. Hey, John here from VPNpro, and today I will show you how to change Instagram location so that you can access it from anywhere in the world. With a VPN, this is possible. Now that Russia blocks Instagram, social media platforms are getting less accessible to their citizens. But the Instagram Russia ban is not an exception. Plenty of other countries have similar restrictions, so it's important that you know how to change locations on Instagram. There are even companies or organizations that restrict Instagram. Countrywide bans are not the only thing to look out for. By changing your Instagram location online with a VPN, you would be able to bypass any restrictions and get your access back, be it Instagram or any other social platform. Now more than ever, having access to various sources of information can be decisive in avoiding propaganda and censorship. Now, I'm going to explain how to change Instagram locations with a VPN. First, there are a couple of things you have to do in your Instagram account if you already have one and you want to keep it. Start by going to the security settings of your account. In there, the login activity menu is the one you need. What you have to do here is delete or log out from all the current logins to your account. At this point, you will be logged out from Instagram automatically. If not, log out yourself. Second step is best illustrated with this VPN Instagram tutorial. I have Surfshark installed here, but any other reliable one will do. The process is almost identical. What you want to do here is run the VPN app and straight up switch to the server you need. Most VPN providers have the server tab on the main page to any location outside of the restricted region. I will choose the UK server just for the sake of the experiment. The good thing about Surfshark and other best VPN providers is that you don't need to pay to make sure they work for you. Surfshark has a 7-day free trial and a 30-day money-back guarantee. And if you decide to purchase, I have my best current deals in the description, so just please take a look. So, after connecting to a different server, reopen Instagram and log in, you should be able to access it without issues. Of course, that's only if you had an account previously. If you are starting anew, the first step is unnecessary. Just connect to the VPN server and create a new account. Granted, there is always a chance that you won't be able to change Instagram country on the first try. Don't worry, I have tips that may help. First and foremost, check if your VPN connection is active and Instagram country change is successful. You can do that by checking your original IP and comparing it to the one you have with a VPN. The websites like What's My IP can help with that. Secondly, make sure to clear cache and cookies of your browser before retrying your connection. They could be revealing that you used a VPN to change location on Instagram. Thirdly, there should be a chance that your GPS location is interfering with the login process. In that case, Surfshark has GPS spoofing on Android, so you can enable this feature and try again. If not, disabling the GPS location or removing the location permission from the Instagram app should be able to do the trick. Finally, if you are using a free VPN, I'm sad to report that I've tested a lot of them and they generally can't change Instagram country reliably. I only really managed to access it with the Atlas VPN's free version, so you may give that a try as well. If you still have problems and can't change your country on Instagram, most VPN providers have 24/7 live support, and in my experience, they help a lot with connection problems. And I try to help you with various VPN tutorials as well. So if you are interested in seeing more, leave a like and subscribe to get notified about new videos. So to summarize, if Instagram is banning your country or organization, you can use a VPN. Instagram restrictions are easy to bypass with one of those. The process is simple, and even if you run into problems, they can be fixed. Nowadays, you need as many sources of information as you can get, so don't hesitate to use a VPN to access Instagram. Hope this video was helpful, and if you have any further questions on how to change your location on Instagram or topic suggestions, our comments section below is always open. I'll see you on the next one.